Here's an awesome computer trick you had no idea existed. Here you can see which app causes your computer to freeze. Press Windows and R and then type msconfig. Press enter and then under selective startup, uncheck load startup items and click OK. Then reboot your PC and after rebooting, you can see which apps were causing your PC to freeze. That's it. Come back for the next day.